everyone, how's going? This is JD Solanki back with another video. This is a short and simple video in which we will see what's the difference between virtual reality and augmented reality. These two look quite similar, but both of them are different due to our presence. This is quite confusing that how both differs from each other, but don't worry, that's why I am here. I will show you some nice and cool video clips which will left you amazed. Maybe everyone knows what is virtual reality and maybe you have experienced it. But there's also augmented reality which is different from virtual reality. In past, I knew little bit about augmented reality, but recently I find out that how cool is augmented reality. It just blow my mind away. Specifically, Microsoft's HoloLens is outstanding. Feeling excited? Let's get started. In simple word, virtual reality is where you bring whole new world in front of your eyes. Let's take simple example. Suppose you have Samsung Gear VR and Google Cardboard and you are on your sofa wearing one of these. Now when you wear something like this, let's say Google Cardboard, you are ignoring the whole world including your surrounding and you are looking at completely new world. Now you are blind to real world. You don't know where things are and who's sitting next to you. On other part, you are wearing Google Cardboard which creates whole new virtual world. In that virtual world, you can be anywhere from top of Himalaya to down in the ocean or lost in jungles of Africa. With virtual reality, you can go where you never been. You can experience yourself on Mars or on the moon exploring whole planet. Also when you move, your virtual world will also render accordingly just like you are in real world, and this is because of sensors. Now listen carefully. In virtual reality, you bring whole new world in front of your eyes, so your real world is now completely blocked. So you cannot see what's happening in real world, alright? To better understand, let's experience it. Assume that this is your Google Cardboard and you want to explore new city where you never been. So place it before your eyes and you can see whole city now. You can even go in jungle. And how about space? Cool na? You can see all these even between four walls of tiny toilet. Because it is virtual reality. You can't see anything from real world. Everything you see is artificial. If you want to see dinosaur, you will have dinosaur, but also jungle and all surrounding will be artificial also. There will be no real world object. Now let's go over augmented reality. This is pretty easy for me to explain. Actually, I don't even have to explain it, because maybe you actually tried augmented reality. Then you may say, no man, I never. Wait, did you see Pokemon Go? It is perfect example for me to explain. In augmented reality, you will have your real world. Remember Pokemon Go. And within your real world, we have artificial objects. In Pokemon Go, you can say Pokemons. So you have artificial objects in your real world. Unlike virtual reality, in augmented reality, you can even see your real world. Let's look at Pepsi's bus stop prank. Did you see that everything was from real world? But that meteor was artificial and effect it caused. Ho, that was amazing. Now let's see some really cool and you can say productive things. This is demo of HoloLens at Build 2015 from Microsoft. Everything is from real world except that Skype, weather info, this video player and other Microsoft stuff. You can even move objects like this. So you can have entertainment wherever you go and as big as you want. Totally mind-blowing. Let's experience it. Assume that you have something for augmented reality. Let's say that is advanced HoloLens. So you wore it and you are sitting next to your laptop. Now you can have tiny dinosaur dancing on your keyboard or Mr. Bean in your room. So in virtual reality, everything is artificial and you are from real world. But in augmented reality, everything is from real world except that object which you want. If you think this cleared your mind, don't forget to subscribe and support me. See you in the next.